Welcome back, everybody. This is Jen Sandwiches, here to take another bite out of Resident Evil 7. Last time a lot of shit happened, we got welcomed to the family. That's basically the summary of it. So, yeah, let's just continue onward. Oh no, not retry. Alright, let's go. And last thing that happened was we were eating dinner with Grandma and the whole family, and then... oh... and then, like, Grandma's gone now. I almost ran into the bad guys. Oh, wow! Wow, you dick! Did I die already? Is it over? Am I dead? Am I dead? Fuck you!
I'm gut you like a bee.
No. Oh. No. What's this? I like how I'm like kind of casually sort of trying to leave. Oh god. Ugh. What the fuck? What? Are you just... who's behind me? Oh shit. Fuck you, man. It's over. It's all over now. Ooh, I'm dead. I am definitely dead.
Pathetic.
You are right. Wow. Okay, I have no idea what's going on. Let's try that again. So, okay. Alright. Jack's... oh. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. Okay. So what is this, like a haunting ground situation and they constantly like are chasing you around every now and then? Grandma! Grandma's back. Alright, let's try this again. I'll take my time before trying to leave. In the last episode I'd found a couple things of ammo, but I didn't find the gun. So, let's see, but I also didn't, like, scour the entire place a whole lot. Oh, here we go. Three missing during Urbeck's trip. And they're asking for help locating three men. Peter Walkett, oh, okay. So I must be Clancy right now. Alright. Because it's gonna say, like, I got my arm chopped off. On the other thing. Alright. Grandma's still here. What's this? Nico's hardware. A pet collar. Rope and what the fuck is going on? Okay. So maybe... well, I had found a key though. Where did I... oh, I found it on that. Fuck. Alright. An herb. So, to retrace my steps, in the last video, I did this. I walked this way, but then he came around the corner. Yeah, like that. And then I went back. And I went back in the room and Grandma was gone. So maybe... instead... I should just go this way. Looks fragile, maybe you can break it with something. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Secured with tape. Alright. This is gonna be hard. And where did everybody else go? See, and now, like, Grandma's gone. Maybe, I wonder if he's around the corner again. Ooh! There's something here. Nothing to open up with. Holy shit. Oh, he knows I'm gone, doesn't he? Oh my god. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm really creeped out, honestly. Do I hide? Or should I... God. Ooh, this is creepy. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so I have ammo, but no gun. I have one herb. I don't like this. This is... Okay, but my assumption from earlier was correct in that when you close the door, they don't know you went in there. So that's good. Oh, that shatter scared me. I wish I could get down there. Yeah? You're probably correct. Can you just, like, peek? Ooh! I did think that. Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't like that at all. This is not good. How are you gonna replace that? I don't fucking know. I like did not have time to see what that said.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Fucking get the fuck out of my way. No. Is the key for this room? Let's watch from the other side. What's the key for? Oh, he doesn't know. What is this for? I didn't get to read what it said. Escape the house, open the floor hatch. Okay, that was that thing I saw. Oh, I see. In my health is on caution. Okay. So I need to find... Ew, oh! I am Ethan. Then why do I have an arm again? Did I get injected with the thing? And I need to figure out how to break that open. And cut the tape off of this. You can smell me? Oof. Guys, I don't like this. And I'm sorry if this takes me a couple tries. I'm not that good at games like this, so... I thought when he said that, he saw me. At least I know when I run, you can, like, get out of their line of sight and run fast enough. That's a good thing.
They say, once family, always family.
Is that what they say? Might be like the evil within, and I discovered I just like wait too long, and then I should have just like ran. Can't use that here. Of course I can.
Come out! Oh, I was so worried about you.
Were you? Oh fuck! Go. Ooh. Oh, this is where the floor hatchways are, see?
You're part of the family now.
No. I don't know what to do. Oh, he didn't see me coming here, I don't think. Ah. Oh my god. What do I do?
Ethan!
Don't move!
Go! Ah! Fucking gay. Watch from the other side. What do I do? Like, is there just an item somewhere that I miss?
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
No, I can't. Did the floor hatch... Is the key just for the floor hatch? I wonder. He's probably gonna see me. Is it? Oh, God, it was that easy. I feel dumb. Let me in. Where is it? Oh, thank God. Okay. Wow, I feel really stupid for not figuring that out sooner. But I mean, I thought it was gonna be more complicated than that, you know? I don't like this at all. This is creepy as fuck. Oh my god. Antique coin. Why would I want this? Okay. Oof. Where does this come out at? Like, do I even want to be here right now? Oh good, there's a save thing. Thank God. Ooh, this is scary. Alright. At least I can save. Finally, I was like, I'm not even going to be able to get through this part. Alright, Oops. They really stink, I bet they do. So, why do I have an arm again? And who is that person calling me on the phone? Chem fluid? Combine items? Okay. I'm assuming you can combine this with this? Oh, I see. Sweet. Use it. Okay, that's better. Not great. But better. Alright. I'm gonna save again after doing that. Ooh, it's so creepy. Okay. Oh, so I didn't look at this. Oh! Okay, nice. Alright. I'm gonna put the coin in here because I don't move one. Oh, okay, sweet. Because I don't think I need it. So I don't have my gun anymore. Oh. That's weird. Okay. Alright, cool. So this is like a save room, like in the old ones. That's cool. Ooh, this is, oh, wait, no. That's where it came from. So, oh, I see. That was that. So, oh, so he's still out there, wandering around. Okay. And it was locked from the other side. So, I still have to escape the house. That's still my main goal. I wonder if there's an item in here that can help me. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Okay, cool. Found a lockpick. So maybe I could use... There's a drawer out there that was locked. So I wonder if he can come in here and get me, like, is this really a safe room, or is it just because he doesn't know where I went? I don't know. I'm kind of, like, piddling because I don't want to go out there. Okay, I unlocked it. So there's a drawer somewhere that was locked. Oh, and that's just my footsteps. Is he gone? Yeah, what is this? Now that I have time to... Oh, alright. Now that I have time to look. You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Lucas. Oh, okay, that was the guy throwing fruit at me. It's that crazy husband and wife from before. Jack and Marguerite's 25th wedding anniversary. Oh, sweet. Okay, now I can at least... I think he left. So now maybe I can look around for a little bit. It just saved, so now if I die, I don't really care as much. I just want to know where they took poor grandma. And is that the phone that was in there that's ringing? Where's the phone? Oh, jeez. He just, like, destroyed it, didn't he? Did it work? Sweet. Sweet! And there's nothing there. And I couldn't get down here. Because the tape was in the way. Yeah, okay. So I guess just answer the phone, which was back in here. So is it Zoe again?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh, they stapled my hand back on my wrist. Okay. I see. Are they going to be back in the house now?
Hey, over here.
Huh? Oh, is that a person in the window?
Hey, you.
Hi. Help me.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself...
Oh my God, are you serious?
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk to
you. I can't get in the fucking garage.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. If you want to see my name in the obituaries, but you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife.
Okay, well, if that works, I can get in the garage now.
That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
I should have showed him my arm.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Cut off that tape. That's what we're gonna do with the knife. I'm gonna check out that other door, though, really quick. Because I don't think anybody's here right now. Oh, that part when he was chasing me was really fucking scary, though. Like, my God. Yeah, I don't think anybody's here. Okay, what is this? What am I looking at? Oh, I see. It looks like I need something to fill in the centaur body. And then this door will open. Okay. Be on the lookout for centaur body gold piece thing. I want to know what's in here. Like, why is this all shut off? Is that a room? Oh, no, it's nothing, I guess. Alright. I like how it just says garage. No, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. That's what I meant to do. There we go. Alright, well, I'm fully healed now. Yay! I keep accidentally wasting all my shit. Ew, like, my arm, though. Ugh. I just... Aren't they gonna hear this? Oh, that's the cop, okay.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna leave.
Can we just leave?
Try.
Oh, shit.
Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Oh, shit. Oh. 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 Yeah. Oh, you missed. I thought maybe I could, to be perfectly honest. Oh, God. Okay. Alright, I didn't mean it. I do got myself a boo-boo. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Oh my God, my aim is fucking shitty. I got no more ammo. Whoa! What are you doing? What is he doing?
Stop
running. Whoa! Are you fucking serious? Whoa! Fuck! What the? Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh my God! No, I died again. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? A car? A car. Alright, this time, take a good look around the garage for things that could help in the fight. Yeah, no kidding. Firing without aiming your shots is accurate, yeah. Can equip weapons that are placed. Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, round two. I just wish I could look around in the garage, like, instead of talking to this guy. Alright, well, he's busy doing that, then I am going to look around.
Fuck! I'm gonna kill
everybody! Oh, shit, he moves fast. Get in the car? Can I get in the car? Yeah.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Oh, I need the key. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. What's this? The car key? Give it to me.
It's over, boy.
Yes. Oh my God. Did I get him? Can I bust out of here with the car? Oh no! God fucking damn it! Get off of me!
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take
no. 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 Okay, I think he's probably incapacitated for a while. Oh my God. Shit. Oh, I see. Anything in here? Yeah.
Oh!
Hello. Is my gun has no work.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Oh no. I don't know what I'm doing! I'm on fire. Get up. Oh, I just want to get out of here. How do I get out of here? Oh my God. What do we do? Oh. Go.
Do I have your attention, boy?
No.
You're about to see some more.
I don't have any more ammo. Okay, I guess I had one more just for you. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. He's gonna turn into a big scary thing, isn't he? Shotgun shells. Oh, there's the thing I needed. How do I take it? Sweet. That's exactly what I needed. Okay. Okay. We're alright. Jeez. Is he still down there? Yeah, he is. Oh. So I got shotgun shells, but no shotgun. There's still two more people running around. He's probably out for a while, though. There's no fucking way I'm pressing that button. He can stay in there. Okay. Where are the two other people? And Grandma. If I could save Grandma, that'd make my day. Alright. I'm safe, happy, I'm sorry. That's just how I am in games. So I'm gonna save again. And how much stuff do I have in? Okay. I should put the shotgun shells away because I don't have a shotgun. But then again, if I get a shotgun now, I'll be mad. Oh my god, this game. Ooh. It's really creepy. Okay, sorry, I had to get a drink of water. Okay. Alright. At least I have some kind of weapon now. And I can break boxes open. I'm upset that that cop came and then died though, but I mean, figured as much, you know. Alright. I'll take that. Wow. This place is big. Ugh, gunpowder. Wait, no, I wasn't done. Okay, I guess I was done. Makes it seem like there's something in that box, but what are these coins for? Gotta be for something. Again. Where's my phone? Oh. Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry. He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Zoe, help me. Okay. Now I need a Cerberus-headed thing. I bet each head is separate, though. Like, what do you want to bet? Is the lockpick only a one-time use thing? I can't jimmy it open, okay. But I could, there's the option, so that's kind of handy to know. Oh fuck these fatties, what are they even eating? What is that, fruit? Rotten fruit? Should I go upstairs? Or should I see what's over here? Oh, does a coin go in here? Oh! What? Oh. Interesting. This is some kind of crazy complex puzzle. Does each coin have a different bird on it, or is it the same bird? I don't... Okay, maybe I need more coins. Alright. I'll have to come back here with my other coin that I found. Nice try. Thanks. Picks a dog looking up and barking. Alright. I'll have to come back with the other one then. Okay. Sorry, it's kind of hard to see sometimes. Okay. Oh, that's where it just came from, huh? Okay. And I'm sure this will do nothing. Hi. Oh, what'd I do though? I locked myself in here, huh? Figures. Alright. You can have it back. Fuck, man. Alright. So, upstairs it is, I guess. Grandma, I found you! Oh, Grandma. Grandma, you okay? Why'd they just leave you in the corner like that? You alright, Grandma? Alright. I feel like I don't want to go this way. Like, maybe it's Daddy's hobby. I like how the characters just resigned themselves to calling him Daddy, too. Like, his name was Jack, wasn't it? Here's Jack and Marguerite. Oh, nice. Nicely hidden herb. Oh, he can't climb the lattice. Oh, he can squeeze out of there. That's what I would fucking do. Oh, maybe I can take peeks in places. At least there are lots of ways. Did you hear that? I thought I heard one of them. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? It just opens up. Weird. Nice. Okay, good. Oh, I need something to open this with. Hold on. Fuck, alright. There's a lot to do right now. Just have ammo again. That's good. Okay, I thought I heard somebody, so I'm gonna be a little cautious. It's down there. Oh, that's where I first started. Okay. I remember seeing a broken staircase thing. Oh, I do have more to combine. Oh, oops. Hang on. Did I just use it? Fuck. Great. The bathroom. Okay, nothing. More ammo. That's good, because my aim is so shitty. Oh god. Why did I unplug it? Never unplug the bathtub. Wooden statuette. Okay. It's a disgusting mess of god knows what. That's how I feel about this whole place. Another coin. Okay, so there are quite a few of them. I suspected that it was going to be more than two. Okay. Oh, why? Hi again.
That sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Yeah. Does it? Does it?
Oh. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift.
I don't. What the fuck are you holding?
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
If I could release him, that would be good.
Which in a word means, you're fucked!
You don't know I came in here. Oh my god. Yeah, this is like those old games I used to play on PS2, like Haunting Ground and Clock Tower 3. Even the first Clock Tower is where, like, you'll explore for a while, and then you go somewhere, and it triggers... Oh, nice. And it triggers the bad guy to chase you. It's exactly like that. I have too much shit in my inventory. I need to get back to the safe room and drop something off. Ugh, alright. Yeah, because it, well, actually, if I can correctly combine this. There we go. What is this? That's what I want to know. And I need that shotgun. Oh my god, this is creepy as fuck. Oh my god, he was in here. I didn't even know he was in here. Okay. Confirming that you can hide now. So that's good. Oh my gosh.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Is that good? Oh god, I was getting scared. I was like, I kept hearing something rustling and there was my cat playing with plastic. Ugh, okay. This is creepy because, like, I don't know where he is. And I really don't want to run into him again. Ooh, no, 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 no.
Miss me?
Did he find me? Oh shit, he found me. No! Oh, he healed more. He definitely healed more. Can I hide in here? If I take this? No, there's no time! Oh god. No! No! Where is it? I know I'm a big fat chicken. I know. But I kind of want to see if he can actually come in here. Let's see. Plus, I'm getting close to the time when I would quit anyway. But just for funsies. I think is it playing safe music? I have it turned down really low, so I can't really hear it. I think it is. Ugh. This is like too much for me right now. I need to like quit. So I wonder if it's also like those old games and you have to find a way to like incapacitate them and then they go away for a while. And then they come back. Okay. Jesus. Alright. I don't think he saw me come in here. And it seems like he's not gonna come in here. So let's take this. Open that again. Let's. Gunpowder can be packed into bullets combined with chem fluid to create handgun ammo. Oh, okay. Nice. That's cool. Maybe it's just a matter of shooting at him so many times and then he'll go down. That could be. Oh, this is so creepy. And like with my cat rustling things in the background, like I can't right now. He's being spooky. Okay. I'm gonna quit here for now because I think this is all I can take for one night. But I'm gonna get back to it soon and record more. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!